Hey everybody. As you can tell, we are in Devil May Cry 5. I briefly played the demo, which I've shared before. But this time, I'm gonna play the whole game. Yes. See? Yeah, I briefly played the demo and I thought I'd just start the story. I think in the demo I mentioned that I played the first one before, like a long time ago, on PlayStation 3. And then I was like, I really want to get back into the game again after watching friends play it and see how they hyped it up. I was like, well, I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna share it with you guys. Hopefully we can load in quickly. Let's get in there. Not hard to tell where we're going. Now, I don't know too much of the story. Just bits and pieces.
We've known each other a long time. You never had this much trouble. You gonna make it through this, Dante?
Yeah, I know you can beat this boss if you're determined, but I'm not determined to try and beat him first go.
What am I doing wasting my time here? He's got this.
Okay, first of all. Ah, oh, shoot, it skipped the cutscene. It's not what I wanted to do. I'm sorry, guys. I wanted to pause that to put on some subtitles. I didn't know options. I didn't know options was gonna skip tutorials. I literally thought they were, not tutorials, the cutscenes. I honestly just wanted to put subtitles on. There. It's literally what I want it to do.
Dante.
Get me up there. I guess I should pay attention to tutorials then. There we go. I did not hit the right angle whatsoever. Aren't you ugly? Some red oops. Maybe I don't need the tutorial. Alright. Yes, and hold our one back on. Hello. I didn't say I was perfect.
I trust you.
Yes, we can trust V. I don't appreciate you guys. Call me Dismal.
Hey, thought you took off.
Do you not understand? We cannot hope to do this without you.
That's all right, Superstar. Go on with your best. Go ahead, we got this.
I like the bird already. Okay. Gotta get used to these controls again. Been such a long time since I've played any type of Devil May Cry game. No, that's not gonna give me anything. Don't they? Excuse you, sir. Anyway, getting back to it, like I said, Dante, you're not gonna be able to do that.
Hold on, Dante.
Sir. Who I'd rather be playing as. Mr. Do you know wanna be Dante though?
Well, looks like this won't be a total waste of time after all. Hey! Jackass! Did your mother ever teach you it's not nice to steal? Sorry, Dante. I'm bagging this bitch. I'm gonna die. Again, there's like no way of beating him properly. Well, there is, but
this is it! This is the end! It's all over! down to.
I'm gonna bring down this.
This is a bad move!
I can still fight!
Go! You're just dead weight!
Back up! Come on! My God! We must leave here! You are stronger than we ever could have imagined!
Listen to my buff, Kylo Ren! Dante has fallen. Well, that's a way to start a game. Rather epically, I would say. Hope I still get to play as Dante. What if I don't want to go? Stupid demons. And their stupidness. I guess we're going to have to eventually kick some, let's see. Prologue is done. Hopefully the fate that lies in store for Dante isn't a bad fate. And he can be saved. But I guess we'll have to wait and see.
Killed your father.
Hey, I'm glad we get it personally. Well, he abandoned my mother and I and left us for dead. I feel nothing.
Well, he's not exactly going up for Father of the Year award now, is he?
Sounds like fun.
Came in handy. Now they thank you for that.
I think we actually skipped this cutscene when I did the demo.
It already smells like ass.
That's you.
Hey, Nico?
Don't lose your tits. I see him.
Hey, you have to hit every single bump in the road? My crew.
Looks like a party. This is a reference to 3, 4. Except it's been a while. 3 or 4. I just don't remember which one. I'm sure one of you guys can tell me which one it actually is from. Kind of an interesting intro, I gotta say. I'm sure this song is probably copywritten too. This game does not promote smoking or the use of cigarettes. That's hilarious. Nice little 5 there. Nice. Alright. These are some long cutscenes for the beginning. I just kinda wanna move on in a way. From all this fun stuff going down. He's fine with that.
You taking notes?
Yeah. Ah, finally, it's saving. You can change magazines and the customized screen, change things around to fit your combat style. Sounds good to me. Alright guys, I'm actually going to leave this here. I hope to see you all in the next video and we get to enjoy this as much as I do. So far.